but worldwide.
But it's a double-edged sword. While there's no risk to doctors and their patients using devices sterilized with ETO, the gas is a known carcinogen. Breathing it in over time increases the risk of some cancers, including lymphoma, leukemia, stomach, and breast cancers. There are 88 facilities located all across the country, 32 states.